Grandma? How the hell you got down here? How the fuck did she got down here so fast? Hello everybody, Kevin here, Raptor94, and welcome back to the channel, and we're back with some Resident Evil 7, and as you can see in the beginning of the video, Grandma somehow got under, she was underground somehow, she was down there, I have no idea. But now she's back here, she has superhuman speed. But you okay, Grandma? You're not the one trying to kill us, at least. Okay, so this... Okay, I think this is right. There we go. So I did a little bit of exploring. And as you can see there, I would look all the clocks. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought that was something, but okay. Okay, wrenching down into... Ethan, you piss me off sometimes. I gotta tell you. You piss me off sometimes. What the hell? Where are we? Going very deep, guys. And I have mistaken too of the video being part 5. It's actually part 4 in the last one. So this is part 5. Oh, great. Let's go. Gotta burn some food. Oh.
Oh my god.
It's lovely. Oh yeah, they're giving us... This is the workshop. I have a feeling this door is probably gonna shut down on us. Got the key card red. Going back up here is probably not an option anymore. Something's probably gonna pop out and give us a little jump scare, probably. Or the bed might be back up. Yep, wouldn't be that easy, huh? Gotta go back down there, I guess. Knew it would be too easy. The game knew it. But I know the way out now. I hope so. Okay. They got some enhanced bullets, which is nice of us. Nice for them, at least. So we're in the processing area now. So we gotta make our way over here, yada yada yada, go that hallway and go to here. Or we could take the shortcut, go straight across and go to there. Which we can. We unlock the door. And let's prepare ourselves for battle. Alright, we got creatures that way. Let's go in there, buddy. Come on. Oh, okay. Come on. Come on. Get inside. Not gonna come, dude? Going for it. Kobe! Kobe! Eat shit! Woo! We got the key card red now. Alright, I cannot imagine this game on Madhouse. My god, dude. Game would be freaking insane. Okay, we got the key card red now. Move that into the supply box. And I think we're good out here. We do got a lockpick too. Okay, let's close this door real quick. There we go. Just make it safe. Alright, there is a lockpick right here I want to use. As long as no creature does not spawn, should be. Yeah, the sounds. Okay, so this room is A-okay. This, I want to use this. See what's in here. Shotgun shells, what I need. I really needed shotgun shells badly, too. Okay, move that there, move that there. And this. So, trying to get a grab on where this is at. It's in a cage with a ladder in it. Alright, so. Let's move on. Alright. Could be some monstrosities here. Nothing? Okay, so we got the key in there. So, we're gonna check up there. See how Grandma is doing. She's probably gone. Just saying. Grandma, you still in here? Oh, she's in here. Hey, Grandma, how's it doing? You should have, could have left this open for me. I would really appreciate it. Okay, so like I said, I did a little bit of exploring a little bit before I started this episode. And I do remember there was a little jar outside that had a little lockpick in it, so we're gonna get that lockpick. Gotta be careful of creatures out here as well. Getting a shotgun out just in case. There's an herb right there. Yeah, this one right here. You know. Evelyn? You in here with me? Don't be spooky on me, okay? Okay. April 4th or 5th or 6th. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. April still. Super Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver, told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside my remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." Man, that's not cool. I shared a remote control so Super Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melted it with one of my adventures contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Ah, trophy, you say? Oh. Well, it looks like we can't get that, so don't wait. Oh, let's not waste the good bullets. That was loud. Okay, so this is baseball bat. Okay, so she says one of the trophies, she says. Oh man, they're giving us so many shotgun shells, I'm pretty glad. Oh god. Okay. It's a lot of trophies here. Let's close this, that way we know. This alligator is so adorable. Slippermints. Oh! Oh, that was easy. Lockpick! They're giving us a lot of lockpick! Okay. Attic room. Don't like the sound of that. Third place, second junior engineering contest. So this kid was very smart. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Honorable mention, amateur robotics championship 1998. So she was a mad scientist. She probably shouldn't play that. Let's take that herb. Okay, we got enough space still. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I can hear him knocking from above. really stink and some weird juice is dropping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had the time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it will be shining even at night. Man, this kid is freaking demented, man. Kids, man. Kids. What the hell, man? Let's try to play the piano. It's broken, obviously. So you can find what's up here in the attic. This looks like a boss room setup. Toy axe. What can I do with that? Auto shotgun. Some puzzles here. Puzzle's imminent. Happy birthday. We got another tape we can watch, guys. Ah. Oh, hold on, let me see. What does this say? A painting named Judgment. It discovered a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Okay. Okay. Renovation contract. Customer Jack Baker. Contractor Traver and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period November 10, 1992. November 30, 1992. Details. Installation of shower activated doorway in main hall. Okay. Is there anything in this house I should know? We do got plenty of stuff, which is a little bit concerning. I do kind of want to watch the Happy Birthday tape. Got it! Got it! That's what we need to. We can't take it with us! What is the model stuff for? We can't take it with us. Bullshit. And we're in hostile territory as well. You'll be good. We'll be right back. We're gonna sort some stuff because we got way too many stuff for now. Okay, and we're back from where we started. We're going to take this blue key card. And be wary. So I don't know what the model's for, but I have gotten them. Okay. Easy peasy. Maybe. Could be a lock. I think there's a lock box in there. I haven't opened yet, so I'm gonna take a quick look in here real quick. Oh, there was the tape here. Could've used it here, but nope. Don't have the lockpick with me. The tape I meant. I swear there was a lock cabinet somewhere in here. Could be wrong. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Nothing significant in here. Alright. Let's see. I forgot where's all the lock items, all the lock boxes at. But anyways, we got all the key cards. Now we gotta head back to the trailer without attracting any monstrosities trying to kill us. See, I believe we got all the lock items. Not in the attic either. Okay. Uh-oh. We got a phone call. Hello? Lucas?
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up.
I'm gonna
first.
Shoot this guy in the face.
I haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You you can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Crazy son of a bitch. I don't know what's Lucas' special abilities. Whoa. Oh, hell no. Whoa. Easy there, son. Good. Glitch into the door. He's really fast, too. Come on. Come on. Ooh. See us. Might be more of them. Uh-oh. Game is awesome. Antique coin. Oh, we can get the 44 Magnum now. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh boy. Oh man. You're in deep trouble now, sonny boy. Stay down, please. Thank you very much. Alright, the moment of truth, guys. We're gonna use this to unlock the 44 mag. Ooh. Woohoo. Let me see this bad boy. Ooh. Damn, son. That's a nasty weapon right there. Oh, man. Let's reload this bad boy. 6 rounds. Kinda wanna take it with me, to be honest. Kinda do. Very tempting. Oh. We do got that tape, Happy Birthday. I wanna know what Happy Birthday is. So we're gonna get this. And put it in here. Oh, before we do that, let's save the game. Okay, now let's see what Happy Birthday is. Clancy Jarvis, testing area. Happy Birthday. Experiment. Can't trespass an idiot solve puzzles?
You, my friend.
Uh-oh.
You are one lucky summer bitch.
Uh-oh.
You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun.
I don't.
Just you wait.
Oh, who's that? What the hell? Is that a mannequin or an actual dead guy? Ugh. This is spooky. Clancy Jarvis. Jarvis. Cameraman. This is huge. Let's not go near that, please. Say something. He actually says something. Yeah, man, he was not happy. His freaking cameraman was not happy. Oh, you son of a bitch. Okay. That'd be some. Oh, oh, oh. What is that? It's a finger.
Ah, fucking disgusting.
Come on, Jarvis. You got. Come on, Jarvis. Do your telescope. Okay. It seems to be fitted with a partializing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see, though. What is that for, though? No water's coming out. Clearly, we're supposed to do something here. Can't just go into here. Because we got the sprinklers here. Okay, we need a knife to go to there too. Got a static photo there. Yes. Wow. Okay. Okay, what is this? That's a fit. Doesn't fit. Okay, so we're supposed to be doing something here. Okay. Let's see if I look and do this. I got bit. Huh? What was that? Okay. I'm not supposed to be doing something, I guess. Okay, first let's just get the candle lit. And let's move this to the. There we go. Make it easier for us. What does this mean exactly? Ah, I got it. I get it now. It's a puzzle. Okay, so what we see here, a hanged person, a burn on a tombstone, and a baby. Let's try that. Hopefully we're doing the right order. Alright, let's tinker with this. Okay, hanged person, Oh, there you go. Hey! What the hell? A straw doll. Oh. A winding key. It won't stop coming out. Oh. Okay, we're supposed to tinker with this one right here. There you go. Okay. Something in his hand doesn't fit. Looks like a finger of some sort. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, alright. So we need to find a little finger. Kind of isn't lit. Lucas said you need to put a lit on the candle. I'm trying to look around the room for clues. Put a straw. No point using it there. Whoa, is that a dead body in there? Looks like it. We're in the dock? Yeah. Dummy finger, ayy! Alright, do you think, creepy mannequin looking thing? That looks like it needs a pencil now. Hold up. Maybe I could use the fire on this candle to burn the rope on this thing. Ha 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 ha. Bunch of balloons. Ooh. Boom, boom, boom. It will be difficult to open without a password. And I see the word happy. Oh. What is that balloon for? Hey. Something right there. Might as well pop them all. Having too much fun here. Okay. Maybe here. It's getting spiky. Ow. Yeah. Shouldn't have done that. Ugh. Ooh. Come on, Clancy. You got this. Sorry, Clancy. Sorry, I hurt. I know, buddy. I know it hurts. You gotta tough it out, man. Alright. Let's wind this thing up. You're a creepy son of a bitch.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No! No! Ah!
loser. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill this kid, that's what I'm gonna do. This is like a different area of the house, like probably the basement or the warehouse section there. Okay. Might as well put in loser. Asshole. Something right here. What's here, huh? Yeah, be up, please. Not gonna be that easy, isn't it? It's not gonna be easy, I know it. See, what is all it is though? It looks like oil. I don't trust that mannequin, to be honest. I feel that mannequin is trying to kill him. Oh. Oh, Jesus, boss act. No! Get out of there! Get up! Come on, Clancy, come on. You gotta get out of there.
Fuck! 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 Oh, man! Ah!
Clancy! No, cameraman! No!
No!
I think there's no hope for this guy. There's no hope.
Oh. Ooh.
Happy birthday.
Poor Jarvis. I guess that's what the L means. Lit. Oh boy. Poor cameraman. I thought he made it out, but I guess not. This guy is sick. We need to kill this guy. ASAP. Alright guys, here we go. We're going to his place now. I have no idea what to expect from Lucas. Let's play. He's probably gonna be trying to do the same bullshit as he did to the camera guy. You sick bastard. What you want, Lucas? I'm gonna come for you. After what you did to the cameraman, never gonna kill you.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan. Hold on. I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for?
Yes, I know what's it for.
You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Ooh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show
Evelyn's him. So around.
I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
Well, maybe she does, but...
So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
I will. Gladly.
But come on, Ethan.
That's how I'm behind the television.
What do you say?
Woo! Fuck!
Exactly. Alright, coward. I got a shotgun. What is that? I don't trust his curtains. Herb, hey there. What are you trying to hide from me? Shit, booby trap. Okay, we need the knife. Burn a few. Should have done a better job, to be honest. Oh, the game is suffering.
Careful now. They bite back.
Shrapnel. This around would be really much appreciated. Time to take this. Let's go in a safe distance. Oh, I see something here. Think you could trick me? That dude better than that. Come on. Okay, now this is weird. This is concerning. What is that? 44 mag ammo. Nice. Gun ammo. Very much appreciate it. Right. I see no trap. Didn't see that coming. Sterner greens. Tricky son of a bitch. Okay, this is where he killed poor Jarvis. See, the bomb could be down there. It's like a safe room. No, it's not really a safe room. More like a supply box, because they're getting ready for me for something. There's the mannequin again. Okay. Alright, so we could put this away. Wanna go buy that again? We might need to bring some strong first aid just in case.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Why are you hiding behind doors?
Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Oh, great.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Nice try. Shit.
I need to find the password.
Nope, it's not the right one, I guess. Alright, gotta be careful. This guy is the trickster. Oh, now... Yeah, I gotta... Okay, we're gonna come back and use the strong medicine. That literally almost fucked us up. Put some of that strong stuff. Alright. Now we just put that away. Okay, we do need to make some more first aid though. We got 21 enhanced rounds, which is very good. There we go. Now we got enough first aid now. We need to put away our herbs. Then we need to proceed forward. We do got the 44 mag, so just in case he comes. In case he does come out like a real man, and yeah, it's on. Right, careful, I don't trust anything now. I'm not going to trust after what happened. That took too many health. Is this hole supposed to be there? Come on, Lucas. Oh, 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 oh. God damn, persistent son of a bitch, isn't he? Antique coin. Steroids, hey. Oh my god, really? This guy's a real dick. A If I use this, would this give me all my health back? Oh, thank goodness. Well, we got max health increase now. Alright, we should be good. Our health is all the way up now. It's this asshole. Let's keep putting all these booby traps. Okay. Taking this easy here. Apologize, I'm not commentating as much. Save room. Would you look at that? I don't know why there's the tape here. I haven't found any new tapes. Okay, well, we're full on stuff, so we need to put all this away, especially the antique coin. I do need to take some handgun ammo. There we go. And we're full. Might need to take the hand grenade, perhaps. Let's make a new save, and then we'll proceed forward. Trust that. Oh, we just need the bullets. Alright, we're probably gonna make some more bullets instead of making more herbs. Although we should be making some herbs instead. Alright, we're gonna use it to create bullets. Screw it. Why a stupid mistake, but oh well. There we go, now we got extra 10 bullets now. Okay. Let's proceed forward, shall we? So I do see a bomb right there. And there's something over there. And an elevator. Be on the safe side. Never know. We use that to create the strong first aid. Cause I think we're gonna need that instead. So far nothing. It's missing a power or battery, whatever you call it. Tread carefully here. Probably shouldn't be using the waste ammo on my fuel, but you know, you can't trust every box in this game. What is this? Careful not to hit that. There's the miss, there's the power, or the battery. That was explosive. Nice try, my friend. What is this? Shotgun shells. Ooh, we are good on shotgun shells for now. Take the herb. And take that. Can't be this simple. Now I'm gonna lie here. Son of a bitch. Oh shit, that one's the fat one.
Fuck you too.
Woo, that is disgusting. Ow. Come on. Ow.
Christ. Running past this thing. Woo! Put some of that juice. Reload.
Oh, I need a girlfriend real bad, Ethan.
I gotta be careful with this juke this thing. Whoa! What? How'd that shit hit me? Come on, game. Woo! I don't know, really. Whoa! Woo!
He was never my favorite anyways.
Oh boy. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Let's eat those herbs. Alright, we're good now. On health. That's why you give us a lot of shotgun rounds. Because it'd be fine, a big boy. Stairs. Poor Clancy. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this son of a bitch. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, and we're back here now. Okay, what should we do? Should we make more bullets or more health? I say the health department is greatly needed. Should be using to make some flames, actually. Supplements and strong clinical fluids. Oops, I got bullets. I got gunpowder instead of herbs. There you go, herbs. There you go. Nah, we're okay now. Put all this in inventory. Now we got good enough amount of health. Okay, let's... no. Let's put this in there. I have a feeling we might need this big boy. Oh, 7 shots. Alright. Oh god, did I forgot the pass? Did I forgot the password already? Really? God!
There you go. Have a nice day.
Coward. You're a coward, you know that? A big coward. Now I gotta do this shit again.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light a candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language.
Yeah, well, screw you, still too. So is Evelyn in here? Oh boy. Oh, same puzzles. Evelyn, you might want to help me out here. Just saying. Great. Mm. Come on, dude. I can't even know. Do the telescope again. Gotta do this shit again. Burn this rope. There we go. Maybe I should break all these balloons first. Let's see, if this is what it is, I'm gonna see if this works. Let's see. See the same password. Idiot. Alright, so, good thing we watched that tape. Maybe good thing we watched that tape. Because now, we don't have to get ourselves hurt now. There we go. And if I am correct, hang person, grave, and baby. There's something right here. There's some space behind this wall. Okay, let's not get that out yet. Let's do this. Well, since we didn't pull out the oil out, we should be good because there's oil in there. But I don't think Lucas does not realize I have solved this freaking puzzle because I watched the tape. It's a good thing I watched that tape. Let's close that door. Alright. Back away from it, back away from it! Back away, Ethan, you idiot. Back away from it.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Come on, come on, come on! Luck. Ooh. Oh, I got the D series here now.
Finally.
What the hell?
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
I'm gonna kill you, Lucas.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Alright. Testing area map. And this was the testing area. that much in there, to be honest. Alright, now we can get our weapons now. We don't need that shit. There we go. Alright. Let's get equipped real quick, and then we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I think this is the perfect time to end the episode here. Don't want to drag this on too long, and like I said, I apologize if I'm not commentating as much, but I'm just focusing on playing the game, and I'll talk here and there, but, you know, some people would like me to talk more, or some people like to talk, like, some people like it more if I talk less, but you know, this is more, I'm just really immersed into the game so far, and so far it's keeping me on the chair, and so far the fight with Marguerite, I think she's probably the scariest boss to ever fight. But once you know the basic of how to deal with her, she's not that scary, but she's still probably one of the few big moments of wajah right there, boom in your face, and yeah, things hits the fan big time with her. I'll say she's the most scariest one compared to Jack and Boy and the monsters in here. But I think I'm getting close to beating the game, actually, so who knows? Maybe the next part will be the last part, or I might replay the game on Madhouse difficulty and try to get as much streak as possible. But either way, guys, I'm going to end the episode here, and if you guys enjoyed the video, hit that like button. You guys didn't, hit the dislike button. It's all up to you. And you guys want to see more Resident Evil 7 or any other game you want to suggest for me to play, leave the comments down below. And until then, guys, I will see you in the next one. Peace.